When estimating roofing jobs in Xactimate, it's important to remember that the amount of shingles you'll need isn't always straightforward. Roofs have complex shapes and features like valleys and ridges, which require extra materials for cutting, fitting, and overlapping. That's why adding waste calculations to your roofing estimates is crucial. In this video, we'll walk you through how to add waste to roofing shingles in Xactimate to help you complete your estimate. Here, you already added the line items to F2, or the second face of your roof. From the items list, select the replacement line item for RFG 240. Then, click the item property editor. Next to the waste property, click the value drop-down to select your value. For this example, we will select 10%. Once the value has been selected, click OK to close the window. In some situations, the waste value options that you need aren't available. In this case, you'll use the manual waste calculation method. To start this process, we will remove any pre-existing applied waste using the item property editor window. Let's go back here and change the value back to 0%. Then click OK. Select the replacement line item again. Now that the pre-applied waste has been removed, we can enter our actual waste percentage by using the calculation field. In this example, we'll add 14% waste to the calculation field using the formula SQ*1.14. This stands for the roof variable multiplied by the calculation amount. And that's it. That's how to add waste calculations to roofing shingles in Xactimate. If you want to learn more about waste, then watch Xpert Tip, How to Add Waste in Xactimate. Be sure to check out our other Xpert Tip videos on this channel and visit learn.xactware.com for all of your training needs. If you enjoyed this video, then like, share, and subscribe.